The first time I rode was back in 2008, and it was pretty much exactly 4 years before the London Olympics. My first thought when I crossed the line and I got the Olympic gold medal was relief. I was so relieved. We had had so much pressure on us and we'd worked so hard. My first World Championship title was actually very recently. It was after the Olympics, it was in 2013, and it was a different pairs partner. Polly Swan and I went out to Korea and we won the World Championships out there. In the morning, the very first thing I do is have a big breakfast. Rowers eat quite a lot to get through the training that day, so I kind of have a nice big breakfast to start the day off. My first pet was a lovely rabbit. It was a grey, lop-eared rabbit, and it was called Smokey. Well, my dad is an ice cream man in Cornwall, so I have to say ice cream, and the only flavour he makes is vanilla, so I'm going to say my dad's vanilla ice cream. I'm going to have to say the Team GB from the Olympics. I think, you know, everyone from all the different sports sort of got together to create sort of ultimate Team GB, and it was just an amazing team to be part of. It'd probably have to be someone like Denise Lewis. So a lot of the athletes, because I used to be a runner, and a lot of the athletes inspired me, and I think their determination on the track kind of really spurred me on to try and be the best I could be. If I wasn't a rower, I'd probably be a hockey player or do athletics. I love all sports, and when I go home, I like to surf as well. So, yeah, I like to do a bit of everything. My favourite thing about my job is that I get to train every day for something which is just the biggest dream in my life, and I feel very privileged every morning to get up and to be able to work towards something really important to me.